denied to go visit my daughter in prison, and that was really a bummer because I have been anticipating seeing her, and she's my only baby, Stephanie Rose. I just love her. She is my gift of life, truly, her and Isaac, my grandson. He's already 7, so I'm a grandma. They used to call me in prison gangster grandma. But I'm a different kind of gangster. I'm kind of like, what's that guy's name? I can't think of his name, but the one, Robin Hood kind of gangster. I now take from the powers that is